Understand. The yoga danda I received from Arunagiri Yogeshwara, which has protected me and still protecting me from everything, is I committed to him. I'm going to do it. That's all. I committed to Swamiji, so I'm going to do it. That's all. There is no second thought. That became my core cognition. I tell you, the biggest gift he gave me, when he stopped appearing physically to me and stopped being physically available, the greatest gift he gave me is, of course, oneness. That is one. The greatest gift is that core cognition. I committed to him, so I am going to do it. All insecurities, nothing could ever stop me or touch. By and by, they stopped even talking to me. The insecurities have started feeling, oh, nothing can be done with this fellow. So they divorced me and went away. Because there is no engagement, there is no entertainment. I just started telling, I committed to Swamiji, so I am going to do it.